like a non-linear combinatory technique to read and sound these documents. So we've been plotting it carefully, finding different collaborators each week and going in different directions, different sounds, different ideas. And I would say as of last week, we knew we were onto something. It's been a research process. And that something was really the idea of performing a whole amulet, and then all of the amulets we're working with, and in the future maybe more, as if they were a musical score. So we were looking at these materials not just for the text, but for what could be expressed. So many of these amulets were created for specific people. We find their names on them. Others were communal property, an early modern representation of what today we call health insurance, homeowners insurance, and the anxiety that comes with it, right? The personal and communal anxieties that come with it. They're designed, they were designed to be dedicated to a newborn child. They were designed to be sold to people in need, just like medicine.
Thank you.